Pathfinders. I'm not sure what's on the agenda for this particular episode, but I think we're back at home base, and we're trying to get as many experience points under our belt before the Defender's heart attack. So, the best way to do that is to clear adventures. Should probably talk to Woljiff. See if we can clear his adventure. We gotta get this guy healed up. I'm assuming I rested. Would seem to be that way. Any new spells? Oh, there's a new recipe. You don't get a lot of info on the recipes for this game. True Strike sometimes comes in handy. Well, that's a divination. Don't really use that spell too much. That's probably a very good debuff. D6 plus 1 dex. It's basically Ray of Enfeeblement, but you have to get up close.
Okay.
But it's dexterity instead of. Ooh, a low Warjeef. Here. Wonder if he's hanging out in the jail. That would be kind of crazy if he was. J-A-L-E, jail. Loot. Let's go up on the roof. Get Shadow Miss used to it up to here. Up here. Spend a good bit of our time on the roof in the Defender's heart attack. Oh, there's a tavern. I didn't realize that. Well, I'll be a son of a gun. Oh, we were just in the tavern. Okay. That's okay. I thought there was a different one. I think he's having a stroke. Oh, there's a tavern. Yeah, you're living in it, dummy. Where's Woljiff? Let's try the basement. Alright, speaking of thieflings, have you seen Woljif? Trying to finish his quest for, just for experience points, not because I care. I never did figure out what these were for. Looks like some sort of puzzle, but do I seem like the puzzle type to you? There's Woljif. All right, making himself useful in the kitchen. That's what I like to see. Forget you did steal the item that they're accusing you of stealing. That sounds like a lie. Alright, let's get to this quest here. No? Nothing, huh? Alright. Anybody else I didn't talk to that might have a quest for me? 4,000 experience point quest. Selah.
Godspeed.
Goddamn. Back to the market square, I guess. Might have to face off the Nabasu. Even though I don't have Death Ward. It's a CR9, I think. Could always go to the Blackhawk Library. Blackhawk down. Where'd we come in this time? There. Is that a Vrock? Oh fuck. Got past the spell resistance. I needed a 14 to do it. To do 6 points of damage. Of his 128. Big, it hampered him anyway. I think it hampered him. Oh, good. Send Stalwart to his doom. DR10 is good. Oh, good. We don't have any good weapons. I don't believe this is a fight we can win. We use the midnight bolt. Gotta get the bless up and roll in. Oh, I fell off Shadow Mist again. Okay.
Now, Orama.
Ten cold.
Let's try this way.
I didn't even fix up his strength damage. An oil or something that I think the midnight bolt will leave for pile. Hope it didn't cost me a shot. Yeah. Nope. Gonna start ripping us apart very soon.
Good guys always win.
I'd have to get you up there with your knife pile. That's not cool.
Oh, could this happen?
All right.
Body. T.
Don't.
Do not hold back.
So we've got him under 50 now. Need a critical hit.
Calculated risk.
Twenty-nine left.
Could this happen?
I'm gonna try this again.
Did Pyle die too? Twenty-eight hit points left.
Strike as one.
11 hit points left. Oh, wow. Okay. Save game.
Mere flesh wound.
Got a blessed scroll somewhere.
I will not falter.
Kills the spores. I believe. All right. Wow. Good work, man. Wow, that was terrible. Well, we're not going to be doing that, not in this condition. We gotta go back and rest. But, let's get some of this shit fixed up. Okay, it's one more. And we didn't have to use the Midnight Bolt. Okay, cool. That's our ace in the hole. You'd think that that little chest there would be full of goodies, seeing as we just took on Vrock at fourth level. Where the fuck do we get out of here now? I think this is it. Oh, what did we walk into? Just the Nabatsu fight back to back? Wrong way. Can't even find my character. Oh, good. And Cultist Evoker. I'm gonna take the AOO. Jesus Christ, it's a mess. Meanwhile, on the other side of wherever I am, get my ass handed to me.
Strike!
Jesus Christ. What a mess.
Attack!
Gonna be unhorsed in a minute. Thank you.
Aim carefully.
Oh, Shadow Mist just got clocked for 30 points of damage.
You should have run!
No. Fuck. How is everybody? I'll aggro some other fight. Critical hit, 30 hit points of damage or something like that will do me in. I hate these maps. I suck at them and I hate them. Thank you.
shall overcome.
Literally the cavalry. Alright. Fuck me. Get me out of here. Talk to Curl another time. We don't need no shit. The fuck do I get out of here? I keep getting in deeper now. I don't want to go back that way, because... Yeah. And, this goddamn camera angle changing all the time. Can't see a fucking thing. So apparently if we go back this way...
Let us press on.
Oh good. Where does that take us to? Back where the rock was?
All right.
Oh, now we're going the wrong way. Jesus Christ. Couldn't get more to the middle of the map if I wanted to. Okay, thank God. Oh, where the fuck is everybody going? No, 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 no. Area exit. Oh, okay, so I guess the area exit's down. Jesus Christ. I hate these maps. I am shit at them.
Our path leads on.
Oh, great. New encounter. This is the Darren thing. Okay. Thank you. I was not expecting to fight that Vrock. I know we released it. Didn't think we'd have to deal with our indiscretions.
Don't hold back!
See how he shoots while he's mounted. Still decent.
I will guide us.
I don't actually need mounted combat. All mounted combat lets you do is negate hits. Probably be handy to have though, because his mobility is a lot better than I think it is anyway. Carson's. Fuck off. Get me to bed. That scroll of scorching rays saved our bacon. The ingredients: edible moss, tainted fowl, spices, chicken and spices. All right. Death's door, what can't you do? Hey, Gamble. We got some garbage to sell you. Godspeed. I think I'm going to chop it here. I just thought of a name for a title for that episode. Then we'll go do Darren's place next.